And it came to pass, as he went to Jerusalem, that he passed through the midst of Samaria and Galilee. And as he entered into a certain village, there met him 10 men that were lepers, which stood afar off. And they lifted up their voices and said, Jesus, Master, have mercy on us. And when he saw them, he said unto them, Go show yourselves unto the priest. And it came to pass that as they went, they were cleansed. And one of them, when he saw that he was healed, turned back, and with a loud voice glorified God, and fell down on his face at his feet, giving him thanks. And he was a Samaritan. And Jesus answered and said, Were there not 10 cleansed? But where are the 9? There are not found that returned to give glory to God, save the stranger. And he said unto him, Arise. Go thy way, thy faith hath made thee whole. we will have our regular Holy Week services with Palm Sunday, Maundy Thursday with Communion, Good Friday, and Resurrection Sunday.